Operation Boycott Mass Media. Most of us, we understand now that the mass media, television and newspapers, in their majority are the voice of government, manipulating and spreading terror upon the public opinion. Journalism has now lost its primary meaning and turned slowly in some kind of huge wall of protection for governors, preparing the ground several times for the government to pass on new measures, taxes and changes against us. Of course, sometimes they just throw dust in the eyes of viewers by taking the part for the good of society. We see great journalists to swim in riches. Why? Is this due to their friends of them? Political parties that support them? Interests of some kind? Illegal money? Many of them judge, guide, manipulate, mask, demagogues and run rule through the TV glass upon us. Has the term journalism changed into something else? When big TV stations has informed us about what is the IMF and who is behind it, for example, or the real face and interests of the banks, when was the last time they speak truth? Do you remember? Do they remember on whose side, or on? When big TV stations gave the floor to the ordinary citizen, when big TV stations, issues which the majority of people were positive, gave speech to people who only had negative things to say. When big TV stations was interested in our problems, instead they continued to stoke faction on our everyday lives with reality shows and documentaries of moderate to tragic quality. When big TV stations was interested in us, for the homeless, places with food for the homeless every day are increasing. The unemployment rate goes up, suicides rates increases tremendously. For simple everyday problems we all face, when did they pass aid the information without distorting it, without being formed in government's cloak? Although there are few reporters fighting to speak the truth, but they are been eaten by the system every day. This is journalism in nowadays. Let us give them our message with a very simple way, with a force that seems small to us but will shake a bit and maybe restore some of them on the right path of pure information and not disinformation. Turn off all TVs for 2 weeks, 15 to 30 of August. So simple. We close our eyes and our ears to what they call journalism. By doing that, we also boycott the corporations funding them. As you see, if their product doesn't catch your eye, both of them loses. Alternative proposals for these 2 dead weeks. Let's devote some time to ourselves and those around us. Reading a book. Finding old friends. Our friends which we lost in the everyday information and deliberate rides, trips to nature with our family seeking peace of mind and serenity. Doing something creative to fix, for example, the 5 months broken hinge that we didn't have time to because we had to watch a reality show on TV. Find events, news, information through the internet. There are countless places to find and learn properly without being affected. Restoration of human relationships. We get closer to our neighbors. We are alienated from everything and everyone. Internal meditation. Helping people who really are in great need. For example, making a check in our closets and find something old that we will not going to wear anymore. Then to throw it to the garbage, let us think that someone is in great need of it. Surely you can find yourself hundreds of other proposals for those 2 dead weeks. Let us send our message by pressing simply the off button on the remote control. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forgive. We do not forget. Expect us.